Hold on to your hats, folks, because one of the most famous stars in the night sky is about to put on a show. Betelgeuse, the bright red supergiant star in the constellation Orion, is nearing the end of its life. And when it goes, it's going to be spectacular. We're talking about a supernova explosion so bright, it could outshine the full moon. Betelgeuse has been showing signs of instability, with its surface bubbling and boiling like a pot of hot soup. Over the past few years, astronomers have noticed it dimming and brightening, a clear indication that something big is about to happen. Scientists around the world are keeping a close eye on this stellar giant, eagerly awaiting the moment it will explode. Stars like Betelgeuse live fast and die young, burning through their fuel at an incredible rate. To give you an idea of its size, Betelgeuse is about 1,000 times larger than our Sun. When its core collapses, it will trigger a supernova explosion, sending shockwaves through the cosmos. The remnants of this explosion will spread out, seeding the universe with heavy elements essential for the formation of new stars and planets. So keep your eyes on the night sky, especially on the constellation Orion. You might just witness one of the most awe-inspiring events in the universe. Betelgeuse is on the brink, and when it finally goes supernova, it will be a sight to behold, a cosmic event for the ages. You might know Betelgeuse as the bright reddish star that marks Orion's shoulder. This star has been a point of fascination for astronomers and stargazers alike for centuries. Its distinct color and brightness make it stand out in the night sky, easily catching the eye of anyone who looks up. It's one of the most recognizable stars in the sky, even visible to the naked eye. Betelgeuse's prominence in the constellation of Orion has made it a key feature in many cultures' mythologies and stories. Its visibility without the need for telescopes or binoculars has made it a favorite among amateur astronomers. But what you might not realize is just how massive this star truly is. Betelgeuse is not just a bright spot in the sky, it's a colossal giant. Its sheer size is mind-boggling when compared to other stars, including our own Sun. Betelgeuse is a red supergiant, hundreds of times larger than our own Sun. To put it into perspective, if Betelgeuse were placed at the center of our solar system, its outer layers would reach beyond the orbit of Mars. This immense size categorizes it as one of the largest stars known to humanity. If we swapped out the Sun for Betelgeuse, it would engulf Earth and extend out past the orbit of Mars. This means that the entire inner solar system would be inside Betelgeuse. Such a scenario highlights the incredible scale of this star and serves as a reminder of the vastness of the universe. The study of Betelgeuse continues to provide valuable insights into the life cycles of stars and the dynamics of our galaxy. Now, you might be thinking, if this star is so big and about to explode, shouldn't we be worried? The good news is that Betelgeuse is relatively far away from Earth, about 640 light years. That's a safe distance for a supernova. While we'll experience an incredible light show, the explosion won't pose any direct threat to life on Earth. Astronomers are actually quite excited about this event. A supernova in our galactic neighborhood is a rare and fascinating occurrence. Throughout history, supernovae have been observed and recorded by various civilizations, often inspiring awe and wonder. With modern technology, we have the tools to study this phenomenon in unprecedented detail. This event will also provide a fantastic opportunity for educational programs, sparking interest in astronomy and science among people of all ages. Communities around the world will likely organize stargazing events, bringing people together to witness this cosmic spectacle. So, while Betelgeuse's explosion is a significant event, it's one that we can safely observe and enjoy from our vantage point on Earth. Let's embrace this opportunity to marvel at the wonders of our universe, knowing that we are safe from any harm. So, what happens when a star like Betelgeuse goes supernova? It's a dramatic process. As the star runs out of fuel, its core collapses under its own gravity. This collapse creates a shockwave that tears the star apart in a massive explosion, spewing out incredible amounts of energy and heavier elements into space. The big question everyone is asking is, when will Betelgeuse explode? And the truth is, we don't know for sure. It could be tomorrow or it could be thousands of years from now. Astronomically speaking, that's a very short time frame. One thing is certain, when Betelgeuse finally does go supernova, it will be a celestial event that no one will soon forget.